set the cameras. Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't affect me though. Yeah, mine are fine. They're not the same thing. Check this page. Check that page. That'll tell you. Zach doesn't have anything up yet. Except my cameras. That's the purpose of having my cameras there. Also for quality. Just click it and look at it. When you see the cameras appear on the bottom, that's when the cameras are up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, true. Fuck, now these guys are starting already and I'm not even ready.
Right. Yeah, there's only six matches on this
one. And Justin Hall. I don't understand YouTube. I am fucking pissed. There's all these copyright claims when I'm playing music from YouTube that says it's copyright free. I'm just doing it to give people background because my cameras have no audio.
Was Lords of Trenton.
Oh, the comic convention was last week.
What?
This is an insurance convention.
With some insurance companies, you get mascots.
Toby, can you tell me?
With NJM, you get a dedicated rep whose top priority is you.
Who knows how to do more with less nasal polyps? Noses know, thanks to Dupixent. The add-on treatment that shrinks nasal polyps and is an alternative to surgery. Noses know about breathing better with less congestion. About the chance to improve smell in as little as 3 days. Which means you can get your nose into more things more often. And do more of the things you love. Dupixent can cause allergic reactions that can be severe. Get help right away if you have rash, chest pain, worsening shortness of breath, tingling, or numbness in your lips. Tell your doctor about new or worsening eye problems or joint aches and pain. And if you have a parasitic infection or asthma, don't change or stop steroid or asthma medicines without talking to your doctor. Keep your nose happy. Do more and breathe better with less nasal polyps. Talk to your doctor about Dupixent.
which helps you find and use mainstream music in your videos while still being able to monetize. We'll walk you through what creator music is and how it works. Let's dive in.
Need bucks fast? Don't wait weeks for your tax refund. Get bucks faster with a no-fee tax refund in advance loan. Hurry, flock to Jackson Hewitt now to get money today.
Here in New Zealand, the sun is shining. But it doesn't just brighten your mood. It helps you squeeze more out of every day. More trails to traverse. More connections to be made. More treasures.
three foul rules. I'm just waiting for one of these guys that are lambs to be like, so on the lamb TV, man, let's play some. Let me slaughter. Let me see how much of a lamb you are. And a lot of these guys can actually play really good, but up against guys that run packages. A different story. Mathematically, you just can't get a job. Well, I'm going to jump over here since more people are watching this game than my other game. Justin Hall's up 6-1 on Ari Gruner. And I'm moving the beads so I can see. I'm moving the camera so I can see the beads rather. Right here it's 3-2, so like I was saying, a lot of these first round matches, especially when you see them down here on the floor, they're going to be what I refer to as lamb matches. As in the top player is going to slaughter the lamb, let the blood run. That's what's going on in this other table. This other player had a 4 or 5 ball run out and he missed the first shot. I mean, hope nobody takes offense to it because I'm one just the same. I can't play. But, I mean, it just shows you that so many people love to play the game and get into, you know, this event or other events like it. And they have no chance to win. None. They just come for... They come to meet a top player to get drawn to play like a Tony Chohan. And Skyler, you know, Shane, whatever. Whoever is their hero. They hope to get drawn to one of those guys. So they say, hey, I played this guy. He was really nice. I took a picture with him. He signed my cue. He gave me a cue ball. He gave me a couple lessons. If you don't have all those other players, you can't even do a tournament. But I'm not necessarily even saying in this regard, because this guy's actually got some score on here. He's made some games. I mean, obviously Tony should win the match, I would think. But this guy, he's won some games. This Justin Hall over here stroking the ball is really good. He just looks so natural. Moving around the table. He barely even missed. I don't even think he's missed. Douglas Lindley, yeah, what's up, brother? I'd like to express my frustration. I was playing copyright-free music on YouTube all day yesterday during the matches. And YouTube sends me copyright strikes. I don't get it. Pretty soon, nobody's going to be streaming on any public platform. So, I'll be good then, because I got Billiardnet.tv, the website. I'll be good. Little exercise for T-Rex. That's another thing. You know, the first round matches, you're going to play the lambs. You're going to play a low-end shortstop, but you get to play. I mean, you're playing nine ball now. Some of you guys, including, I mean, I can't imagine T-Rex being out already of one pocket, but You get that big table rotation stroke going. You get table time. You get used to the environment to be acclimated.
I think it's 4-2. Yeah, that's correct. Tony's B is over. I'm pretty sure. Now, you're supposed to be using Digital Pool, and then you just log in online and see the score. But if they're not doing it, there's no way to really keep up with that. He's got three now. The lamb is striked. Revenge of the lamb. Five. I mean, I don't even understand the beads half the time. Yeah, I don't understand the beads. All right, one pocket round eight is going to be Billy Thorpe and Shane Wolford on my exclusive camera view. And then I'm going to do Justin Hall and Josh O'Neill as well on the other machine at noon. So make sure you subscribe and come back for the best coverage here at Derby City Classic on TV Mike's Billiardnet.tv. And there's a lot of stuff going on, man. This scheduled matches board, there's some great stuff coming up so deep in the tournament. And then obviously we got nine ball started. This guy's got a few games on Tony. I'm trying to read these beads. It looks like Greg has got three, and I want to say Tony's might be on the hill, but it's, you can't read the, I mean, I'm trying to read the beads with my camera. I'll put them on the hill, why not? Top inside. This will be the table that Justin Hall and Josh O'Neill will play on. Nice. I believe it's 8-4, and it's winter breaks.
Check it out, guys. For only $24.99 a month, you get all the live TV channels and networks you can handle, basic and advanced channels, premium movie channels, all the sports leagues, even wrestling, boxing, and your UFC fights, okay? You got a Fire Stick, an Android box, an Apple device, another web platform. We can help you. Let's get streaming. Send me a message and check it out today.
Huh? What the heck are you talking about? Dare I say it's 8-5? Brother in the chat room, I don't have a clue what you're talking about. Yeah, it is 8-5. Or 7-5. He's on the black ball, which is 5. Greg is. When Tony used to play rotation all the time, man, he made this game look super easy. He was so natural and just smooth and flowing all over the place. Obviously, he didn't play as much rotation. He's just a one-pocket specialist, but he can play all games. And we're also going to have Chip Compton and Jason Shaw playing on table 12. Five, that's a wrap. I'll move this camera for you guys. We can watch some other stuff here. Most of these games are probably getting over with soon. I mean, pretty good to get five games on a top pro. Respectfully. I mean, all these games are done. Josh O'Neill. He's going to practice and warm up for his one pocket game. Yeah, all these games are done. I don't know what table this is, but. Oh, that's Tyler Steyer, isn't it? Well, I'll let you watch this. Guys, my Cash App is $BilliardNet, or you can send me a PayPal at tvmike@mi.rr.com, or you can simply sign up to a monthly subscription at billiardnet.tv, the website, for support, or you can check out our sponsor's TV streaming service by messaging me, the TV entertainment service. Tyler Steyer and Ruben Flores. Okay. That's 5, I think. Yep. I'm not sure who that player is. Maybe it's a fine Mexican player. Let me zoom out a hair for use. That should be better. I mean, this isn't a horrible view. I'm not going to use this to watch one pocket, but... Getting my ducks in a row, guys. I gotta do this on the other table as well. So just keep watching. Let me do something here. Ooh, this is a close game. I'm looking at the beads. Well, you're looking at the beads too, right? So, 6-5, somebody, and I don't know who. It's too bright. That's better. You guys should stick around in these channels, man. Make sure you subscribe to Billiardnet. You're getting the best content out of the Derby, in my opinion. Let me do some work, guys.
C is the winner.
Oh, man, listen. This TV mic guy, he might be one of the best live streamers in the country for the past 10 years, but he don't know how to cook an egg without getting the eggshell in the pan. Don't matter how many times he does it. I watch him do it almost every day. Can't figure it out, really. Then you gotta burn your hands trying to get the eggshells out. This looks like a really close match here, guys. This Ruben and Tyler. I'll move up here real quick. Somebody's got 8. Somebody's got 6. I'm assuming it's Tyler, but... And then I'll be doing Billy Thorpe and Shane Wolford on this table. That was a great attempt. And I'm trying to cook up some... TV Mike is trying to cook up some bacon and eggs right now. Yep.
Hello. Hello.
Yeah, can I help you?
Hi, this is Max from US Pharmacy. How are you today?
Yeah, you're on a worldwide live broadcast, sir. Please stop bothering me. This is over. Oh, boy. All right, guys. I am going to restart all these feeds and get this camera set up. Get ready for the pool apocalypse. Nobody's got this view. It's the nuts. It'll be in 4K. That is tasty right there, baby. That is tasty. I'm going to restart this stuff. We're going to get this party started. And I'm going to burn the bacon and eggs probably.